LOL, bye. My CS, no!
An ally has been slain.
Alright, that was pretty good. Meanwhile... You had a good idea? I know I did, because I looked at my mini-map and I saw that they were split up. But that's okay. It's okay, Billy. You win some, you lose some. At this point, I'm voting no on surrender in order to specifically grief this guy right here. Sitting mid. They're coming for me. His name's Trogdor. Wait, I played with this guy. Man, if only I could just hit that. A fizz be coming, guys. that shit, pussy. This game is not winnable. They're still mid, guys. One hit, you fucking worthless prick! So fucking embarrassing. This game in 28 minutes, no dragons. I could literally never go dragon. I could never go dragon, man. Let's see if the Zed can at least hit these creeps off of the inhibitor. Can he do it? He's gonna die to creeps. Someone died to Baron, by the way, in that fight. I don't know if you guys missed that. Someone on my team. In case you were curious. Here he goes! Yes! I slowed him too! I did not hit him. Never play against a 4-16 mid, Chad. How come I literally have never gotten into a game where it's a Zed, they go mid, and then they die 16 times. This never fucking happened. The worst and most miserable part, okay, this guy's name was Get Tower Dived Bro, which implies that it's not his first fucking League account because it's like a novelty name, right? It'd be like if he named his account after a character or some shit, right? Change your name. Your last game had a bot lane that went 0-24 combined. I don't know, man. Sometimes you win, sometimes you omega lose. Sometimes you fucking omega lose. You start jungle and it's AIDS having shit mid laners. It's hard for me to gank Fizz because he does the stupid hop shit. It was hard for me to gank top because it's fucking Tryndamere. Probably should have camped bottom. I don't know, man. I don't know. I think everyone who's playing top should be banning Tryndamere or playing Tryndamere. Second part of Zac, you can hit minions in towers. And if you Q, group, and blue, you farm them at same time. Okay. Thank you for the advice, man. You've got a league novelty aim. Hardstuck D4 player. Maybe you should get out of Hardstuck 7th grade English and formulate a single and complete sentence in my Twitch chat. Rival, thanks for the bits. What group? Do you mean the wolves? Why not say wolves? Do you not know how to spell wolves? Did you think it was W-O-L-F-S and that you were like, you're like, I don't know if that's it, so I don't want to post it because I don't want to embarrass myself, right? Oh, he said Gromp. Thanks, man. Thank you for the diamond advice. Chat, did you know? Okay. I can farm the Gromp and blue at the same time. Did you guys fucking know that shit? Did you fucking know that shit? Wait. Hold up. Hold on. How is that possible? How? How much for you to gank these nuts? $0. I'll do it for free. Today's Friday? What the fuck? I have heard of Exanima. I played that game before you were born, kid. I'll never forget. Really cool. Raven, Monka Giga. So it's Zeri top. Is Alistar magic or physical damage? And is Zeri magic or physical? I assume she's physical. There are jungle clear tutorials on YouTube for Zac. Can full clear before Rift spawns. Thank you, ma'am. OMFG Snorlax, thanks for the 46 months. Thanks. Gee Willikers, I hope I full clear my jungle before Rift spawns, man. Gosh darn it. My tiny, pathetic fucking brain can figure out a way to do that before the Rift spawns. I'm a stupid fucking asshole. A stupid pussy bitch who needs your masculine help. Please, put your strong, safe, diamond one arms around me and embrace me. Put me against your bosom. Say, it's okay. It's okay. You're new. You can learn, you can kill your jungle before Rift spawns. You just have to listen to my advice.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Hi, Nipple. Thanks for subbing. Thank you, man. Tell you what. If you can... Look, if you can make me a YouTube video on how I should clear jungle as Zac and email it to me, I will pay you literal fucking money, because it is an astral injustice that you are not getting paid for your benevolent fucking assistance, dude. Malphite mid. Gnar's top. Okay. I don't get how that what's her face doesn't die there. I think I'm dead. I missed one of my goose. We have to get this and then go to our red. I think our red's probably gone. Because that guy was trying to fucking invade me. Please just tell me how I can clear this before Rift Herald spawns. I can't figure it out, dude. I literally cannot. Please! 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 Please, bro! They're dead, hopefully. They got first blood. Nice, man. I got the crab, I guess. That guy is like 600 gold ahead of me right now or some shit. Is frickin' heckin' ahead right now. He probably went back and he's... I mean, we could see if the crab's here. I don't think it's gonna be them. Thank you. I should look at my mini-map. I didn't realize that guy was that close, otherwise I probably wouldn't have taken that shit. I missed. Hey, got the Orianna mid, nice. This guy's doing it. We're gonna kill our blue and then look to get her. That guy is not taking dragon.
Enemy
yet.
Killing spree.
They're about to, though. We're gonna let him have the first dragon, I think. If I had been paying attention, we might have been able to turn that around. I actually fucking got that guy killed. This Malphite went top and killed that guy? Nice. I have 1.5k gold. Attention there, I might have been able to. I think I'd die actually. No, I have my passive, but I think she just kills me anyway. Hit him with the knot. Y'all are just easy. Y'all. Hey, y'all. We have a lot of freaking gold. Actually, let's kill the rest of those, I think. Mm-hmm. I'm going to go here without buying, even though I have 3K gold. It's time. Fine. That Viego is 100% going top. God. Hold you, man. I pinged him, though. So he should have known better, right? Right? Right, Monka Giga? Give him a little tickle.
An enemy has been slain.
Ow. Owie. We're actually going to stay here after this Krug. I think we can catch him lacking. Maybe. What the F? Wait, we're really fast. Never mind.
Wee-oh.
This Draven's getting owned top, actually.
Bird fading will soon fall.
This guy is camping top, dude.
An ally has been slain.
Nice taunt, loser. Back to base. I think we can do Riptail.
Your team has destroyed your
turret. Wait, what? How? This guy do be going in, though.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. 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 To really pay attention to dragon. My team's owning, I guess. Do you think we could kill this draven? Guy's hard back. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. Shut down. Hard back. Like a book. Oh, that bitch is on stop. Alright, never mind. She just got stopped. What the fuck just happened? My mouth, I hit him with the question marks. Bam, 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 bam. No fucking way you just did this. Punch me again, bitch. Well, our Gnar just killed him, so. Like that. I think we can get repelled. They stayed, Twitch chat. They stayed exactly in the same fucking spot. Yeah, is this a fucking chat room? What's going on in chat right now? League chat. That guy's fucking dead. MF has murdered their whole team. Feels good, man. Human sentience. punch.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I should not be out here with this much gold, but... Or Omega greedy. Our team has cleaned up a lot, too, so... Just a fucking deathmatch game, dude. This Lux is about to do it to him. He got him! Talking mad shit to each other, I think. Kill her. Man, that's super unfortunate for you, my man. Literally fucking why. Literally fucking why.
An enemy has been slain.
What was that name of that that one movement speed damage item? Fuck, I can't remember. Mask. Wait, no. Cosmic Drive, that's what it was. No way, man! Ignited me. I think I'm dead.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a
Fuck that, we're gonna finish our item. My team's literally just camping their base. No Baron. Oh, they're walking toward Baron now. Way too early, dude. That was way too early. All right. I don't even think I was close enough. I should have been saying like right here. That might have been better. I haven't attacked the Zeri once, so I don't think she's ready for me. When I jump on her, just annihilate her. My W didn't go off, man! She's kind of scary, guys. A little bit. But I think it's manageable. She only has 2k HP. Bro, please. bitch can just hop over walls and shit. Nice. Not good. Man. No, he W'd me out of my jump. That is fucking awful. That is awful. Or whatever his knockback shit is. Well, that was a good fucking game. That was a good fucking game. Nova Lion, thanks for subbing. Rival X for the bits. Round be like, gonna be like a Kim Kardashian. The comeback is coming. Malphite was a Chad. They had a lever. And when that guy leave? Oh, that's the Ariana. You can smite while flying in Zach's E, right? Man, we could have stole that Baron if we timed it just right. But we fucked up. I'm gonna play one more, but I gotta go pee. Do I use mods? No.
She might just be a lion to get her attention.
Enjoy. Kirby.
Thank you for watching this video, guys, and thank you so much for almost 500,000 subs. Let's try to hit 20,000 likes on this video for the next episode to be released. The video is over now, so you don't need to keep watching, but here's some footage for our new video on our new channel, Luxury Dark. Click the first link in the description to see the full video and subscribe to Luxury Dark. What's up, guys? Welcome to Luxury Dark for a brand new video. So in this video, we have something special for you guys. We found a really creepy doll on the dark web, and we ordered it to see what's so creepy about it. Now, apparently this doll survived the house fire. The description on the website said that this doll is what started the house fire in the first place. Frankly, I don't know if it's true. We ordered this doll a couple weeks ago. We just got it in today. There's a box here.
Yep, it's here. It's kind of heavy.
We're going to open up this box. We're going to see what this doll looks like, and we're going to see what's so creepy about it. Okay, guys, so we just sat down. Let's open up this box. Let's take a look at this doll. So here it is right here. It definitely has some weight on it. All right, can I see the nail clippers?
All right. Oh, dude, one of your toenails is still in there. All right, let's cut this open. Oh my god, you see all that? What is that, spider webs?
Good stuffing.
Let's take this stuff out. Where is this thing, dude?
I feel something.
Oh my god.
This looks worse than it did online.
It smells. Hell? Oh my god, dude, that smells. How is it so wet?
Dude, that's so creepy.
Oh my god, dude, what is this stuff on it? Look at this thing. And to give you guys an idea of what this thing smells like, it smells really bad, like fire. It's dripping wet, and it has this like black char on it.
Let's see.
Oh, dude, it's wet, dude.
It's creeping me out, dude.
You can see it's missing some hair on the top of its head. Pretty disturbing.
It's definitely in some sort of fire.
Just having this thing in my house is gonna give me nightmares. So this little doll was $400. It's supposedly haunted, but to me, it just seems like a really disgusting doll that smells really bad and feels actually pretty damp. Why are you so backed away?
It's freaking me out right now.
It's freaking out. It's just a doll, dude. It's not gonna do anything to you.
Stop.
It's just a doll, dude. Why are you so scared of it? Okay, so tonight we're gonna be going to sleep. We're gonna put a camera in front of this doll to make sure nothing weird is going on. And we're gonna look at the footage in the morning to see if anything happened with this thing. I'm telling you already, dude, I'm feeling some sort of presence with it. It's wet and gross, but I just feel something. I can't really describe it. All right, so let's set up this camera. Let's go to sleep. Okay, so we're gonna put this doll right here. Okay, does that look good in the camera? Yeah, it looks pretty good. All right, let's go. All right, so about to go to sleep. Freaked out about this?
Yeah, dude, that thing creeps the hell out of me.
Oh, I mean, it should, bro. It's from the dark web. All right, so I'll see you in the morning.
All right.
All right, so it's a little bit after 6 a.m. right now. I'm gonna check on this doll.
Yo, dude, where'd you put the doll, dude? Chester. Yo, dude, wake up, man.
Stop.
What'd you do with the doll?
What?
Dude, come on.
What the dog doing?
The doll's gone. What'd you do with it?
What the dog doing?
What are you
dude, why do you think this is funny, man?
What are you talking about?
I know you're trying to mess with me. What'd you do with the doll?
Dude, what do you mean?
What'd you do with the doll, dude? I know you're...
What the dog do? Can I link you the best video on the internet? Yes, man. Hello, Kirsch. What is this? I don't know. How can this be the best video on the internet? When what the dog doing exists. How? What's wrong with bread bowls? I think they're fucking awesome.
Hmm.
Wait, it's click hole? Oh yeah, it is. I could have eaten that. Guys, it's Teemo Top. It's Teemo Top. Hog Champ. Bottom Yasuo, Sir Smurfs too much. I... Cool. This guy is smurfing his name. Which, Cool. That is so cool. He wants everyone to know that he's just smurfing. So in case he loses, bro, it's just his smurf, right? In this rink. Oh my god. We got Mundo Top. His name is Eat a Dick. Cool. Belkaz Mid. Yeah, they're always like, this ELO. I can't believe it. Really? Bronze players, man. Bronze players. I was diamond in season 5. It matters. It fucking matters. Come on. Please. Diamond Season 6 and quit for Overwatch? It matters. Copeggy. I wonder if I can even kill the Teemo. Because he's against Mundo.
Minions have spawned.
So you might not even be able to hit him. I'm running. Thanks for the leash, Yasuo. Thanks. Alright, that made up for it a little bit. Oops. Thank you. Leave me alone. Timo's under tower right now. Hi-ya! That bitch flying dog, damn. She do be flying.
First blood.
There it is. There it is. There it is. Yeah. See you later. You're a bitch. Where can we even go? Let's kill these raptors and try to kill bottom. Wally Bear's mid, owning my mid right now. My camp. No. No. We'll get level 5 off this. Under fucking tower again, man. Still up. The Lux is literally right clicking them. Let's try to get our ult before we do anything at this point. Dragon. We're gonna go Achilles and then try Killbot, I think. They just went back. Don't hit my friend, stop! Stop it! That was so dumb! Dragon, but we also got our mid killed.
An enemy has been slain.
Mission accomplished.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Why else on such a long cooldown? Teemo's under tower. I'm afraid to go top, honestly. Without my ult. I'm a pussy, bruh. Okay, well, we know this is here. I totally walked through that ward. This guy, bruh. That is very unfortunate, my man.
Remember me! Run, Billy!
Yeah, you're good. You're good. You're good. He's not good. Guys, it's not good. It's really not fucking good right now. Woo! Tornado his ass! Yeah! Wait, that slows? Might be too late for that. Whatever. He's alive. He lived, chat. God damn.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay. All right. That's how you want it to be, my man.
I did not have to flash that. Well, maybe I didn't have the luster.
Rampage.
Good. Nice one, dog. Real good shit, dog. Attack. Yeah. All over your face. Emo is mid. Hi.
An enemy has been slain.
Strike chance 100. Yasuo is playing single player. Let's find the Volley Bear. Dead. Volley Bear. Thing. Remind, the whole team is chasing him. Nice. This in time? Does he despawn? I wish they would help. That is unfucking believable. Mundo was mid? There was four people total mid. Now they're fighting. Yes! Yes! Yes, man. Fucking dead. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Guys taking my CS. So much gold. It took dragon. It's okay, that's the first one. We're good. This guy wants bot, chat. He said, I'll take bot, lol. Fighting mid for no fucking reason. I'm not helping them. I'm not. I'm really not. They're still mid! They're still mid! What is this? They're still mid. They're literally still mid. They're still mid. Right now. They're still mid. Right the fuck now. That was really freaking bad. Volley Bear found me. Yasuo is top.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I don't think there's anything I can do about this thing. bypass him. They didn't get the inhib. That's good. But I almost just jumped to my death. The ARAM begins again. Nice. Chat, they keep doing it. They won't stop. They're not stopping, dude. They're always fucking mid. Dude! Time to go? What? I want to play Abraham. Please. I'm gonna take my red buff. Feels fucking bad, man. Enemy killing Does this ult hit everyone that's in midair? Or is it just one person? It's everyone.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yasuo is literally just gonna run at them and die. They did not hispec it, bro. They did not. They did. They really did not, bro. They did not. Unfortunate, dog. Ugh. I literally have to babysit them. Probably do. Hell nah. Hell nah, dog. You chillin', dog? You good? Beefed it, boys. Dominating. Help! Keeps doing it, man. He won't stop. I wouldn't say this is over. What's her face does a million fucking damage. Thing is, they're waiting for us to do that engage, but can they really stop it? They're fighting time. Maybe if we ping it five more times, they'll leave top and come. What do you think?
Shut down. Double kill.
Gaswa is dead.
An enemy has been slain.
I would very much like this dragon, for sure. Ah, shit. Nah, let's get War Mugs. Fuck this. I should farm more? My team should be farming. Mundo. They're still mid, chat. Thank God the only person that does damage on our team fucking came. Jesus fucking Christ.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
This guy's just invulnerable. He's owning. I'm helping, creeps. I think it just killed the wave. Mundo.
Shut down.
How many pings does it take to get everyone that's not Yasuo to come to Baron, chat? Take a guess, because we tried 20 and that shit didn't work. It didn't fucking work, man. Oh. Well, time to lose this game, I guess. Give inhib, be careful.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Oops. I forgot I already bought one of those potions. Oopsie. They're top, man. Is this my fault? Nope. We're good. Hey man, sorry. Oh no. We can't get in hips.
Thank you.
Mamma mia!
Unlimited fucking power! Unlimited fucking power!
He's gonna kill them all too. Wait, he's actually scared, Chad. No way. Oh, he's doing with that one guy, I think. My life for the Lux. Who is the support?
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your inhibitor is respawning soon. Victory!
Time to farm!
Another day, another S on fucking my character. We're finally not getting 11 LP, chat. We got 12. I think we're bringing it back. I think we're bringing it back, dude. I was winning games where I was only getting plus 9, so. LP for 40 minutes. I mean, conversely, Twitch chat, that was 40 minutes well spent with you guys. Think about it. We got to be together. But now, we don't. Because I'm going offline. But I'll see you tomorrow.